sends you to the doctor. Right? Then from the doctor to the pharmaceutical. So it's part of the reason why we can't afford health insurance in America, because of corporate greed. Several countries around the world, a woman goes in the hospital to have a baby, no complication, $200. Here in America, the same procedure, because of the greedy system, corporate system, you find a Tylenol in a hospital now costs $50. Why? Because health insurance costs you pay for it. Right, so apart from the housing crisis, we need to also fix the problem of food. I wanted to introduce you to somebody. By day, this is a registered nurse, WHO. Nurses and doctors, teachers and different societies, they perform a very important task. But none of us not knowing when we're going to have to go to the hospital. And these doctors and nurses, trust me, you have to have strong nerves to carry out brain surgery, heart surgery, and so forth. So it's a sacrifice that they all make to go to the hospital. Keep everybody healthy. So what I'd like Ms. Kamala Harris to do, if she becomes president, whoever is president, is to attack the greedy corporations, right? Who's putting poison on our food, that gives us food and drugs. And okay, you go to the doctor, okay, take this pill here, then, oh, you hear stuff.